So we're going to be introduced now to the teams. Defender of the Spectrum, Bolzanji, 1m98. Expect a different welcome now. Here come 28 World Championships. A lineup for France, already 7 key and May to count on. There is the coach, Guillaume Gilles. So for Poland, they can count on the experienced wingers, Krajewski. But look out for the on-form Olejniczak and left-backs. And here we go, France in the all. 8 groups of 4. Top 3 in each group will go through to the main round. What a lovely pass! What a fantastic save by Adam. Finds Rémilly, who made that superb pass to the line, finds it on the wing now. And there's the defender's got to bring the ball back out again. Passive play. 4 passes to get the shot away. Karabatic. Len comes around. Bit of space. Oh, beautifully done. Nedim Rémilly. So far. Long range shot. Oh, goes wide though. Gerard looks up for Mem. Finds the ball straight down to Dort. Match for France. Oh, he's done it. Quentin Maé, who's been playing in Hungary for some years now for Veszprém, twice world champ. France, of course, you're on the left wing. Poland back to within one. Oh, picked up to steal the ball back. Problem is, you're tempted to think, Rombel, do you go 5-1? Do you go more aggressive to steal it? Yedrashuk. Again! Nahi this time gets a hand on it. And that's fine for France. They're running the clock down. Breakthrough, and that's one back now for Poland. 12 for France. A little flatter this time by Poland. That'll suit France. You'll take their time. That in mind for the main round, and so they've got to battle away. See if they can get another goal here. France have the points in the bag, though. The Olympic champions soak up the pressure and press when it counts. Sitschko, goal number 5. 3 seconds to go. And Girard comes out of his... 57% for Poland, a little bit better than it was in the first half. One missed...
We knew that we play against Poland at home. It would be very hard. 11,000 people. It was really great, great, great atmosphere. First of all, thank you to all the fans from Poland, to little bit supporters, player from Kielce. And yeah, sure, it was a tough match. First game of the World Championship, so it's hard to judge the two teams on this game. But we see that the two teams can be can have an important role on this tournament. Very happy for our team. We play very well. Very hard, very tough in defense, and we know that this is the way to win this championship, so we will keep going like this. We are lucky, it's a chance to play this kind of game, play against the host of the World Championship. It's always a great atmosphere like it was, so yeah, we are lucky to play this kind of game, but the most important is to not lose our control, to not lose our mind, because, you know, with this kind of atmosphere, everything can happen, but we stay strong, mentally, physically, and on the last 10 minutes we make the difference thanks to our good defense.
Of course, we are positive. We play really good in this first game, but we are expect that France is a really good team, and this will happen, maybe, but we can fight to the end.
What do you think was the key factor? You were so close all the way to the end.
Yeah, I think we lost 2 balls in, the second half. 5 or 3 minutes to the end, we are play one more. And I think that this was a key moment for the match. Of course, the atmosphere, it was really good. We expect that our fans are amazing. So I think... They are come for the next game for sure against Slovenia, so for sure will be tough like today.